PNP to educators, act like teachers, don't brainwash student activists. Manila, Philippines, the Philippine National Police, PNP, Chief Judge. Officer Albayalde called on teachers to stop brainwashing students into becoming armed rebels and instead to trust to their shock. What they should stop is brainwash the students. You are a teacher, you act like a teacher, you teach the students on the right things to do. Albayalde told the media at the sidelines of the National Summit on Crime Prevention on Tuesday when asked about ACT-Teachers Party list threat. Frank Castro's statement asking PNP to stop its witch hunt of student activists. Albayalde said teachers should focus on guiding students' behavior and not allow them to participate in armed conflicts against government forces in the mountains. The school is our second home, the teachers are our second parents. Binabayaran natin ang ating mga teacher na pagbayad ng ating tuition parents. Turuan ating mga estudyante mabuting asal at mabuting ugali, Albayalde said. Hindi yung mating career nila yung armadong pakikipagbaka dun sa bundok, he added. Last Jared, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.